I just felt immediate like anxiety, and like I could even put my hand out. My hand was kind of shaky, like in that sympathetic hyper aroused state where it's just, you have so much energy, you don't know what to do with it. And I could track in my own system. It was quite overwhelming to me. Like I was told he had glaucoma. I was told he was going to go blind. He might lose one eye. I got to fly to Oahu as soon as I can, or he might lose both eyes. And it was just all very like survival of my cat situation, you know. So going into that state, it was really overwhelming. And I started to track, like when I started to drop into dorsal, for me it just felt like this muscle tension and this like rigidity that like came on. I was tracking it, and then I was like, okay, what can I do? That morning before I flew him to Oahu, I like went and swam and got in the ocean, and that really helped me. But like really trying to track, like I want you guys to catch yourselves at the middle of the ladder, right? At sympathetic hyperarousal, that first moment of trigger is the goal, so that you can discharge that energy, right? I think I caught it soon enough. Like I didn't fully go into dorsal, but I started to feel that like old familiar like systemic muscle tension and like rigidity happening.